All right, there we go. We are now leaving Tampa. We're approaching Mango. How's the view? Kind of going by quick, huh?
We like it. Once we got on, probably.
Wasn't it nice to actually have a ticket, huh?
Yeah, well, she doesn't have one.
Uh-oh.
I'm legal.
Oh.
I have a book.
See, there we go. There we go. There's the front of the train. And we made our right turn south. That's true, but well, we are in Sebring. This is about a third of the way. What are your impressions so far of riding the train?
We like it. Very relaxing. And I'm glad I don't have to drive. Usually I have to do all the driving. So I think it's wonderful that I get to stretch my legs. Look at all this room compared to the airplane.
How does it compare to your European trains? Pretty good, really?
Pretty good, actually.
Okay. We're somewhere between Sebring and Okeechobee on a passing track with concrete ties, waiting for the northbound Silver Star to go by us. Some are a mile, some are a couple of miles. Since our train is only about a quarter of a mile long, it doesn't need a very long passing siding. Looks like we might be coming to a stop to wait.
Hello?
Is there somebody there? What was that hello?
I think there was. Did you call us? Oh, I heard somebody say hello.
Northbound Silver Star.